Hi, I'm Gina Miles with Professional's Choice, and I'm going to explain how the signature Double Ring Waterford Bit works. These small inner rings are going to connect to your cheek pieces, and the large outer ring is going to connect to your rein. And what that does is it creates no fixed point of contact, so your reins can operate completely independent of your bridle. And for horses that get too strong because they lock in their head and their neck, like they've swallowed a 2x4, they get totally locked in their neck. By having that mobility in the mouthpiece, you're able to flex the horse on the lips and the corners and the bars of the mouth and get that suppleness back. This inner ring, like I said, is attached to the cheek piece. If they bear down too low when they get locked, you can also have a slight gag effect by lifting the bit against those inner rings. And if they're too high-headed and hollow, you can also move that Waterford mouthpiece around and create the flexion and the softness in the horse's neck.